Mom. I'm sorry to disappoint you.
Oh, exam result. It's fine, you try your best. Confirm it's not your fault. Hello, school. Why never teach my daughter properly? I pay school fees for what? Making my daughter cry now. Okay, do something, okay? They are not doing their job. I pay money for what? For you to be?
Smart.
Good, clever like me. Your exam results do not define you. Don't cry. Look like your dad if you cry. Look a bit like your mother. Pity. Don't be too hard on yourself. Don't cry. If you cry, the floor will be wet. Then I have to mop again. I don't want to mop again. Don't cry. Come, let me wipe your tears. Come. You are very stressed out. Need to chill out. You know, like those kind of youngsters, they like to chill out, chill out. I'm a cool mother, right?
That's very cool.
You wanna hug your mother or not? Come. Hug your mother. Hug your mother now! This is where you used to feed on. Don't cry, don't cry. My daughter doesn't cry. You used to like to sleep on this thing, you know? Don't worry, okay? I make you some food, not this one. I cooking, okay? Go change. You're a bit smelly like your dad.